Hello everybody, welcome to Pamela's Creations, and I want to show you a few things I had purchased online. And one of them, the items is Chalk Zero, which I haven't ordered in a while. So, and then I'll have a few others after this this opening. So let's open it up and see here real quick. When you're on keto, this is a great place to purchase your snacks. Inexpensive and extremely fast shipping. So the first thing I ordered was this caramel double dipped almond, and it is caramel toffee, 3.5 ounces. So there's that. No sugar added, keto friendly. And then I ordered dark chocolate coconut with almonds, and then double dip almond chocolate style milk chocolate coconut, and then some keto bark with almonds, peppermint white squares. And this is a limited edition. I love mint. And then I ordered some hazelnut keto bark. New look, same taste. It looks delicious. And this one is dark chocolate, sugar-free, all natural. 50% cocoa. Dark chocolate, dairy free, and yeah, total keto right there. Non-GMO, which that's what they all are, all natural. And then I ordered these for my dog. So I got white hazelnut keto spread. And this is the stuff you can get in the store, but for the life of me, for some reason, I have no idea, I can't remember the name. And then I got the keto spread, cocoa hazelnut spread. Yeah, those are my Chalk Zero haul. So I will, if you're interested, I will link them down below. If you want to go check out what they have, I'm not affiliated with Chalk Zero at all. But if you want their, I'll go ahead and put it down there just in case you are interested. Now I have my Kawaii box subscription box opening. And this will be the last one for a while. Our housing situation is up in the air right now. And so I don't want to get anything that's out of the country. So I stopped Crochet Society and this. I'm still going to do Annie's because it's here in the States. So let's open up this, my box. It always comes with this cute paper. And things that people do. Show what they got. It's always cute. Okay, so we first got, looks like a handbag. So it usually tells me what the items are. So this is like a lunch bag. So isn't that adorable? It feels really weird right here. So we got that. And it looks like we got this like random capsule. It has something in it. Let's see what's in it. So it's a Charm Cup hair tie. Super cute. That is adorable, and it comes with this little capsule. So my daughter will probably take that. And then we have a keychain. We have this adorable keychain. Isn't that adorable? It's all fluffy. It's cute. So cute. Let's see here. And this is says Sumiko Garshi or Kawaii's creatures that love living life quietly in the corner. Let the shy cuties help you organize your small essentials in this spring season with this cute storage box. So that's a storage box. There's nothing in it. But look how cute that is. I love that. Isn't that cute? Let's open it up. So if my daughter doesn't take this one, I'll be glad to have it. But it's a little storage box and it opens up like that. So cute, and they're really, really adorable. Isn't that adorable? And we got, looks like we got some, it looks like gummy candies. Running out of room here. So, it doesn't tell me what kind this one is, but I give it to my son or daughter. And so, because I can't eat them because they have sugar in them. But look at that. Isn't that cute? And looks like we got some designer paper. It's designer paper, 12 sheets. I'm definitely hanging on to this one. This one's going to be mine. Let's look at these papers. I'm really excited about the paper. Look at that. It's one-sided, but that's okay. So cute. We got some bunnies, some hedgehogs, all spring type paper. And it comes with 12 sheets. And they're super cute. Look at the paper. How adorable is that? All right, that is my haul for Chalk Zero and my Kawaii box. Thank you to all my new subscribers that came over and subscribed to my channel, and thank you to all my returning subscribers. I'm going to do a giveaway when I get to 2200, so be on the lookout for that. And I want to thank you all for stopping by and taking the time out of your day to watch my channel. And as always, thank you and have a great day. Bye.